Wednesday's high winds did a number on part of the old Winter Shows building in Crookston. It tore a large section off of the roof of the smaller barn attached to the back of the building. Much of the debris from the mess wound up on the back side of the barn. No word yet on plans for repairs. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.